Boy, a deeply accomplished and respected playwright. And our guest now is acting in not one, but two movies getting awards attention. Ford versus Ferrari and Little Woman. Tracy Letts is here. Nice to have you here.
Thanks for having me.
I tell you what, with this Ford versus Ferrari, you know, this gargantuan premiere on Monday night, you play Henry Ford. You look the part.
I do?
I think you do.
Well, I didn't do anything to look the part, so it's just natural.
No, but I mean, he's a powerful executive with a great deal of sort of this family pride.
Yeah.
That's quite clear.
You know, the movie did such a great job of the sets, the costumes. You didn't have to do anything to act powerful. I could just walk on the set and it was all there for me.
Were you ever, just in the course of your life, a car person?
Not at all. Mm. I don't know anything about cars.
Right.
I can tell the difference between the red car and the blue car.
Right.
It turns out that none of us are car people
right.
who worked on this movie.
Yeah.
We didn't realize that until we premiered the film, that none of us are really into them that
much. Are you now?
Not really, not especially. Though it's a very exciting movie, and you can understand why people get so into it. Right.
There is one sequence where you're taken out in one of these sports cars.
Yeah.
You have a particular reaction to it. The acting aside, what was it like to sit in a car like that going that fast?
It was pretty thrilling. I mean, we got up to speeds about 100 miles an hour out on the tarmac, which is a lot for a shoot, and the cameras were mounted on the car, so when the car stopped, there was a lot of adrenaline that we could carry into the scene. It was a lot of fun. I'll tell you, the scary part was not the speed, it was the claustrophobia. I'm a big guy,
right.
and
right.
Those cars are not made right. for big guys. They had to really wedge me
sure in. Sure you in. We're going to show a clip in a second. Matt Damon plays Carroll Shelby, who is a well-known now sports car designer and things. And you're having a meeting in your office.
Uh-huh.
And it's essentially, should Ford participate in Le Mans and take on Ferrari?
Yep.
Is there more background than that?
No, that's good.
Okay, here we go, look.
See that little building down there? In World War II, 3 out of 5 U.S. bombers rolled off that line. You think Roosevelt beat Hitler? Think again. This isn't the first time Ford Motors has gone to war in Europe. We know how to do more than push paper. And there is one man running this company. You report to him. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, Carol. Go to war.
Wow.
That's a very good thing. Yeah. If you'd like to run our 11:15 meeting, we could use kind of a steady thing. Let me ask you about this. Greta Gerwig, who you worked with in Lady Bird, has a new movie coming out, Little Women. Meryl Streep's in it, amongst others.
Yes.
You're in it.
Yes,
I am. Have you seen it?
I have seen it. I saw it about a week ago, and it's fantastic. Mm. It's a great, great film. Greta had sent me the script. We became friends on Lady Bird, and she had sent me the script. She said she wanted to get my comments or notes. It's ridiculous. The script was so fantastic. She might have just been showing off about how great her adaptation was. And then when she asked me to play a part, I said, I don't care what the part is. I'll haul cable from one room to the next. I'll do whatever you want. It's a great, great film.
Wow. Here's the thing. You're having more luck, I would say, in the last couple of years as an actor than you've ever had.
Yeah, the key word there is luck. There's a lot of luck involved in that. Luck and timing and people like Greta Gerwig and James Mangold send me scripts and say, do you want to do this? I'm the luckiest man alive.
Initially, though, a lack of acting employment essentially led to the playwriting.
Yeah, you have a lot of downtime as an actor, which we call unemployment.
Right.
I thought a better use of my time was to spend it writing. So I used to write in between gigs. It's becoming harder to find that downtime.
And do you miss that downtime?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. But I also have a 19-month-old baby, so downtime is out.
Yeah, forget it.
Well, it's not going to work anyway.
Probably when you were going through the downtime, you were going, I need to be working, and now you're going, why didn't I appreciate it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's very true.
All right. Ford versus Ferrari in theaters November 15th. Little Women comes out Christmas Day. Tracy, good to see you again.
Thank you, Tracy.
Thanks very much.
You bet.
Thanks, you all.
You bet.